Okay, go.
Timothy Dan's a funny wee man who kept all his wealth in his pocket. Two buttons, a box, the keys of two clocks, and a chain of his grandmother Margaret's locket. A piece of string, most useful thing, a watch without hands, a few rubber bands, a broken down penknife with only one blade, and a little toy boat that his grandfather made.
Oh, beautiful.
You'd never believe,
after such a long list,
there's room in his pocket for one little fit. You'd never believe such the smallest of boys could fit so much in his little toy.